Sideways.
Hey, what's up, guys? Maxi here, and welcome to CONQUEST. So we ended up joining a show. We ended up joining Tequila for CONQUEST. They're good old friends, and Frantage is a mix between Ape Squad and Frantage. So we're gonna be fighting them. Seems like they're the only people contesting this CONQUEST, and it's gonna be really fun. I haven't actually seen their base. I just actually joined, but we're gonna go fight them. We're outnumbered, but it's gonna be really fun. I don't know who that is. But yeah, they got a small base. I don't think they're tryharding this map, but they just wanna fuck with Frantage. So we're gonna go mess with them, probably knock. Let's see how many kills we get. Let's see if we go raidable. Let's see if we die. We have end spot, so they don't target us because they know me and they're probably gonna be like, oh, we kill Smexy, lol. So whatever. The most likely the clips are gonna be muted, guys, because everyone speaks Spanish here. I'll leave the sounds, like the Minecraft sounds. But I don't know if you guys want the voices. Probably all the Spanish speakers do. But yeah, I'll see what I can do. Definitely it's not gonna be voices. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. It's gonna be fun. And yeah, let's go. Good luck, everyone.
Look into the hourglass. The sands are falling through. We are running out of time to spare. There's no turning back to where we came from. All we know is what's ahead, and all we want is what's in front of us. We can go.
Thank you.
Guys, so to add up everything, I'm gonna tell you guys basically a summary of what happened on the Conquest. So basically, Tequila with 18 members actually went to knock for the first time, and they did it successfully, and they kited back to base without losing a single member. I'm not sure if they lost one because he lagged out or something, but okay. Then they went again, and everything was fine. They knocked. I was in there with them, and we knocked, and we kited, and one of us lagged out, and then we killed one of them. And then we went through the portal, and we fought, and our leader's mic had some trouble, and then nobody was really fighting. It was a miscommunication, everything. Half of the people were at the road waiting, half of the other people were fighting, getting ganked. So I don't even know what was happening. I was just trying to fight, trying to put everyone together. At one point I started screaming at them because like half of the people were at the road and half of the people were fighting. They were too scared to go raidable. So then we went back to the F home and grabbed everything. I'm pretty sure we're just gonna lose the base and the spawners. We got all of it. By all of it, I mean like the valuables, pearls, GP, and armor and swords, the lootings, the picks, by that. But yeah, they still gotta rebuild everything. I'm just gonna give them their stuff because I logged up with it, as you guys know. So yeah, that's good. It was fun, but we could have done better if I were to join the other faction. It would have looked better on the video, but you gotta have both points of view from time to time. Alright guys, so I'm F-homing with all of this. They said they have a secure place here. Okay. Oh my god. They have a lot of things here. Well, I'm gonna have to get Stim on so he invites me back, but yeah. I think I'm gonna... Nah. Should I keep something? Nah, this is all not my stuff. I'm just gonna give it all back. I don't know where to put it, though. People can't get into the base anymore, so we're good. I just need somewhere to... Yes. They don't have food. This is so bad. I want to show the base to everyone. Here. Alright. Dude, look at this. They destroyed the crap out of the base. Oh my god. Oh, look. Cave spider. Is there a spawner here? There's a spawn. Oh my god, there's a spawner. They have a free spawner. They don't have to go. Oh my god, that's so cool. They're not that fucked. They can repair their armor and go mining and everything. I wish them a lot of luck, honestly. Like, I wish them the best because this faction was really nice to me to invite me, and they were really nice to me. The other map that I joined with them, I think it was map 22? I think so. But, yeah. I'm gonna put all the stuff here, go get some wood so they get some chests to help them out. And then I'm gonna go back to my faction. So, yeah, I'm gonna just go get some wood. Alright guys, we're putting up for these two guys outside my base. If I need help, I'm gonna go to We In Here's base, and I'm gonna hope they help me out. Because I told them there's people here, and they don't want to help me. Because they're assholes. But yeah, I'm just gonna PvP here a little bit, see what happens. I don't wanna PvP in the water, that's for sure. Oh, you got me, bro. This is so cool, fighting at my base. I can do whatever I want. Oh, he almost came in here. Oh, I'm recording, bro. Kill me. Kill me. Kill me. Yes. Damn it. I was not gonna pot, guys. You know me. Anything to get someone banned for doing something illegal. Ooh. Oh, they're gonna let me 1v1? No. I might actually ask him to 1v1 me on our arena. Oh shit. Oh, you got me, dude. And now I need to repot. The only thing is that we in here, baby, like, they don't believe me that there's two people in front of my base. They think that I'm trying to bait them. They think I'm trying to get them killed. So it's pretty lame from them. If any of those two guys are watching my video, they're gonna be like, oh wow, he wasn't lying. Well, yeah, I wasn't lying, and I did need help. But we can go back out. Let's hope they don't have home. And we can get some more PvP. Hope they don't leave, I hope they don't leave. Don't leave, don't leave, don't leave. Yeah, they're still here. Alright, we're going back out. Oh, they're coming! Finally! Kaemon has like a 1k kite from me. But I don't completely trust Wii in here. Oh, what was that? A weakness? Instead of a... Alright, got them both. Okay, okay, okay. I keep scrolling to my number 8 instead of like, I don't know, it's not the best spot to put my things. There we go, got him in the water. Now they're kiting. What now? Oh god. Well, I'm teaming up with them because they only have two, and you know, two man factions can actually ally. Alright, perfect. We're gonna be able to boost each other. That's the best part. Oh shit. Yeah, yeah, get him into that corner. Oh, his boots broke. I'm hitting him with my bolt. What kind of pearl was that? This guy's dead. Yeah, we got him. Where's the other one? Where's the other one? No, dude. Well, rip that one guy. Where's the other one? I don't know. But we ended up getting one. That's the best thing. GG. Let's hope they share a little bit of loot. Oh my god. Guys, shout out to Slope. He's giving me some, oh my god, lootings. Just pearls. Oh my god, what a nice guy. This guy's in the faction Finland. They're not even a good a big faction. And he's sharing his stuff with me, which is really nice because, you know, he's not that much big of a faction. They probably need this stuff. And holy shit, he shared so much. But thank you, dude, if you're watching this. Thank you so much. Okay, guys, so Flip, our old AC Teams member, is gonna be giving me a gift. I'm in TS with him. And yeah, now drop it.
Here you go, sweet cheeks.
Oh my god, somebody donated overnight. Holy shit. Oh no, this is the other gift. Holy crap. Oh shit, too much stuff. What is this, like your whole base?
No.
Oh my god, thank you.
Good, I mean, picks. If you check the website, you'll know what happened.
Oh, the faction went dirty or something.
No, no, no.
What happened? You killed someone? What?
Oh, wow, okay.
Ha ha ha.